In this video demonstration, you will learn how to place a VFC order in CIIS. To place a VFC order, first verify your default provider and clinic. Next, select Inventory and then Vaccines from the left-hand menu and click the Vaccine Orders link. To start your vaccine order, click the Add New Vaccine Order button. From this screen, select the clinic for which you want to place an order and then click Next. This screen will ask you to verify your shipping and delivery information. If everything is correct, select the checkbox at the bottom of the screen and click Next. If there is incorrect information, you will need to complete a VFC Change of Information form before you place an order. You can contact the VFC program for instructions. On the Vaccine Order screen, you will be able to select the vaccines you would like to order. The top part of the screen will have your clinic information and the vaccine order date. Notice these fields are grayed out, so you will not be able to edit them. If you would like to leave comments for the VFC program, you may enter them in the box labeled Clinic Comments. To add vaccines to your order, start by typing the name of the vaccine or the vaccine brand. For example, if I want to order hepatitis B vaccine, I can start to type Hep B in the field, and a list of Hep B vaccines will display. To choose the vaccine you would like to order, simply click on it. Make sure you select the correct vaccine and presentation. For the Hep B vaccine, I know I want to order Engerix syringes. Once the vaccine has been selected, enter the quantity of packages that you would like to order. I would like to order one box. Notice this information will be populated once the quantity of packages is entered. Be sure to check to make sure that you enter the correct quantity of packages by looking at the number of doses and total costs to make sure these numbers are not too large. Click the Add to Order button and the vaccine will now be listed on this page and included in your order. Continue these steps to add other vaccines. I would like to order PCV13. I can type this in the field. I select the vaccine, enter the quantity of packages I want, and click Add to Order. To remove a vaccine from an order, click the red X next to the corresponding vaccine line item. Follow these steps until all the vaccines you need are listed in this order screen. Only vaccines available to be ordered through the VFC program will display when adding vaccines to your order. If you do not see the vaccine you wish to order, that means it is not contracted through the VFC program and cannot be ordered. Once you are done adding vaccines to your order, click the Update button to save any changes. When you are ready to submit your order, click Submit to VFC Program. This will send your order to the VFC program for approval. Once the order is submitted, an order number and order status will be filled in by the system and display on the screen. Please allow the VFC program 2 business days to process your order. If you realize you made a mistake after you have submitted your order, you will need to contact the VFC program to make adjustments. The VFC program may reject adjustments to your order if they are requested outside the ordering window, which is between the 1st and 21st of each month. If there are any issues with your vaccine order, once it is received by the VFC program, it will be noted in the VFC program comments section of your order. This comment may include instructions to edit your order and then resubmit it to the VFC program. Therefore, it is important that you log into CIIS within a couple of days of placing your order to check your order status. Here's a tip. You can click on the View Vaccine Inventory Reconciliation link to access a worksheet of your last closed reconciliation. This will tell you how many doses were administered as well as other details to help with ordering the VFC vaccine. To leave this screen, click Cancel. From this screen, you can search for your vaccine orders. For example, to check the status of your order, just click the Search button. Please note you can use these fields to narrow or expand your search. The system will automatically default to an order date range that covers the last 3 months. However, you can change the date range. I will leave the date range as is and click Search. Since I just submitted this order for approval, the status says Submitted for Approval. Once the VFC program approves the order, the status will change to Approved. If your order status says In Work, then you have not yet submitted it to the VFC program and will not advance in the ordering process. You will need to click the View button to change your order status. Thank you for watching this training video.